Halo, selamat datang di Musik Player Collection.
Setelah mengklik video ini, ada beri hari ini saya akan menampilkan video cover Dimas Senopati, yang mana video ini sudah direaksi oleh YouTuber lama ya. Ini reaktor lama yang memang akunnya itu bermasalah, hingga akhirnya beliau ini membuat channel baru dan kembali lagi mereaksi video-video dari Dimas Senopati ya. Oke, daripada penasaran seperti apa reaksinya, seperti apa komentarnya, kita langsung saja menuju ke videonya. Let's go.
Hi and welcome back again into another reaction video, and in today's content, after making a reaction to Vanni Fabiola, we are going to Dimas Senopati, and the title of the song is Just Give Me a Reason with Niall Auter featuring Dimas Senopati. So without further ado, and I'm so excited with this song cover, Just Give Me a Reason by Niall and Dimas Senopati.
Right from the start, you were a thief, you stole my heart, and I, you willing victim.
Nice.
I let you see the part of me that read all that pretty. With every touch, you fix them. Now you've been talking in your sleep. Whoa, oh, things you never say to me. Whoa, oh, tell me that you had enough of her love. Oh, love. Just give me a reason, just a little bit.
Wow.
Just a second, we're not broken, just bad. And we can learn to love again. It's in the stars, it's been written in the scars on our hearts. We're not broken, just bad. And we can learn to love again.
Wow.
I'm sorry, I don't understand where all this is coming from. I thought that we were fine. Oh, we had everything. Their head is running wild again. My dear, we still have everything. And it's all in your mind. Yeah, but this is happening. You've been having real bad dreams. Whoa-oh, you still lie so close to me. Whoa-oh, there's nothing more than empty seats.
Wow.
Between our love, our love, oh, our love, our love. Just give me a reason, just a little bit's enough. Just a second, we're not broken, just bear. And we can learn to love again and never stop. You're still written in the scars in our heart. You're not broken, just bear. And we can learn to love again. Oh, there's nothing wrong.
Wow.
I'll fix it for us. We're collecting dust, but our love's enough. You're holding it in. You're pouring a prayer. No, nothing is as bad. Just give me a reason, just a little bit's enough. Just a second, we're not broken, just bear. And we can learn to love again. It's in the star, it's still written in the scars in our hearts. That we're not broken, just bear. And we can learn to love again. Just give me a reason, just a little bit's enough. Just a second, we're not broken, just bad. And we can learn to love again. It's in the stars, it's still written in the scars on our hearts. We're not broken, just bad. And we can learn to love again. Oh, we can learn to love again. Oh, we can learn to love again.
Dua rocker Indonesia di musim ini.
Astig, Okay, this is the title of the song is Just Give Me a Reason by Niall Autor featuring Dimas Napate. What can I say? In the first stanza of the song, or the first line, I was so very impressed already because this is the first time that I saw Niall. Am I correct with the pronunciation of his name? Because I thought, because every time I make a reaction video, I told you that I see to it that this is the first time that I'm going to watch the TV or the video or the content. So I thought Niall is a girl, because usually the Just Give Me a Reason is a duet song between a female and a male artist. Okay. So I really thought Niall is a long hair siya. He was I love his long hair, and I really thought that he is a girl. So I was really impressed already with Niall because I love his voice. It's so very alternative. He's really into alternative, and there's a growl. Tama ba yun, growl and a grrr? It's like alternative rap kind of voice or husky voice. I love his style. And then the first line is already, wow, there's a big impact already to my heart. To my heart talaga. It's not a typical voice. Usually, most singer, sometimes they have a same style already, same technique, but Niall and Dimas still, they nailed it, and they still have this kind of originality. And then in every reaction video, Dimas always surprised me, as I told you, right? He's not the kind of artist that when every time you watch him, it's like same old routine, same old voice style. And Dimas is Dimas. He is truly amazing. He always surprised me in every reaction video that I'm making. Or every time I do a reaction video, he never failed to surprise me. And I love this duet. This is the most unique and amazing duet that I ever saw in my entire life talaga, no? Really like the voice of Dimas. That's what I like about the other singer. Melo, yes, they can use the high note, high voice. Dimas knows how to use his voice. Some singer, they always do a high tune voice, or they always want to shout. And it's, for me, it's like a over exaggerating. Oh, may bago tayo. But Dimas and Niall, they don't exaggerate their style. Or I love their version. That's all I can say. And then I like the editing. Oh yeah, dyan tayo mga kapawi. I like their editing style also. Because it's very hard to record your own voice at the same time doing a video editing, and you can still tell that the voice, their voices in editing, they have a nice blend. And my favorite part is sometimes Dimas is the one in the mic, and then later on Niall is like doing acoustic guitar, and then when he do the second voice, they're going to switch the position. And that's what amazed about the kind of editing. It's so hard, it's very hard. Like, for example, I have a partner here with me, and then I'm going to sing this one, and then later on, we are going to switch to our position. He's going to do the second voice, and then I'm gonna do a guitar here. So it's very hard, and kudos to the editing team. I like it. And the one thing I love about this one is it's very simple. They only use they only use one microphone, one instrument. That's all. And I also like, my favorite part also is in the middle, this is the editing part, okay? In the middle, Niall is the one doing the second voice, and then Dimas is the one in a microphone, and then at the same time, Dimas doing the, I don't know, trumpet, I forget the instrument, the round thing. So, and at the same time, Niall is the one who's doing the acoustic. So, it's like four of them in one video, and the instrument, it still blend with their voices also. So, while they're singing, and you can hear that, ano ba yun? Even they put the four subject, main subject, in one scenario, and the sound is still clear, and the video also, it's still clear. So that's the most amazing part as a editor, and kudos you guys rap. Voices are so good, and the music, it's also good. For me, it's 100. The score is 100 perfect score for Dimas and Niall. Simple, but yet incredible. So I'm back for good. And just give me a reason. It's about a relationship. And then it's like they're having a problem with their relationship. It's getting colder. And then some said, oh, do we have a problem? I thought we are okay and we are one. And the other one said, just give me a reason, blah, 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 blah. So anyway, whatever reason you got, guys, or whatever reason that you have, my advice is communication and trust is the number one rule to make your relationship go stronger. And syempre, may love na rin, of course. Without trust and without communication, there's no love. So, ganda na, no? May love na, may trust pa, may communication, and it's almost perfect. So, if you want me to make a reaction to your favorite artist, please do comment down below, and please subscribe also to my new channel, and always give me a reason to love myself, because self-love and support is much more important than anything else. Thank you again, guys, and hello to all the Dimas Sinaparty and Niall fans and followers. Bye! Much love from Philippines to Indonesia.
Okay, seperti itu, begitulah reaksi dan komentarnya. Bagi kalian yang mau melihat video resminya dari reaktor ini, nanti saya akan tautkan linknya di kolom deskripsi. Seperti biasa, video yang saya reaksi pasti ada sumber resminya, bisa dipercaya dan bisa langsung dicek oleh sobat YouTube semuanya. Terima kasih yang sudah menonton video ini. Semoga kalian sehat selalu, panjang umur, dilimpahkan rezekinya, dan sampai jumpa kita di video berikutnya. Bye.